6 letters per hour. If letters arrive for being typed at the rate of 15 letters per hour, find the following, right? That is the problem. Now, first you write arrival rate and service rate. Arrival means how many letters are arriving to type, right? Now, first write solution. Solution is arrival rate lambda equal to, see, arrive for being typed at the rate of 15 letters per hour. At the rate of 15 letters per hour, therefore lambda equal to 15 letters per hour. Now here service means typing. Typing is service here. What is service rate? Service rate equal to mu equal to, service rate is given in the first part. You don't think arrival is first given first, service is given second. Note that is very important. Here arrival is given second. What is service? An average of 6 letters per hour. That is also given in per hour. 6 letters per hour. Now both are in same units, no problem. Otherwise we modify. Next, right, how many typists are here? Number of typists, S equal to 3. Number of typists, S equal to 3. Right? Now capacity is not given. It is not given how many letters are there in the queue. That is not given. Therefore, capacity is infinitive. Capacity is infinitive. Therefore, this problem comes under m slash s. But s is greater than or equal to 1. K is infinitive. First in, first out. That is model 2. Note that s is here 3. We can write m slash 3. Infinity, first in, first out. That is also correct. Okay. Now note that in model 2, LQ is in terms of P naught. BC, P of n greater than or equal to s, that is also in terms of P naught. If you find LQ, then only we find LS, WS, WQ and so on. Therefore, in model 2, you first find P naught. That is very important note. We find P naught. See, there is lambda by mu, 1 minus lambda by mu s, like that. Therefore, you find lambda by mu. What is lambda by mu? Lambda by mu is 15 by 6. What is 15 by 6? 2.5. Lambda by mu s, divide this by 3. 2.5 by 3. Divide 2.5 by 3. Book it the answer. Calculator, use calculator. Right? Hey, olunga class la irukra maari irukaya. What? 0.833. 1 minus lambda by mu s. 1 minus this value. 1 minus 0.833. 0.16. Okay. Now, P naught equal to 1 by sigma n equal to 0 to s minus 1. P naught equal to sigma n equal to 1 by sigma n equal to 0 to s minus 1 lambda by mu power n by n factorial plus lambda by mu power s by s factorial 1 minus lambda by mu s. This is the formula for P naught. Right? Now note that the sigma is only for this. Sigma is only for first term, not for the second term. Now substitute the values, known values, sigma n equal to 0 to s minus 1. S is 3 here, 2. Lambda by mu is calculated 2.5 power n by n factorial plus 2.5 power s by s factorial. 1 minus lambda by mu s is also calculated. What is the value? 0.167. That is equal to 1 by, now put n equal to 0. Anything power 0, 1, 0 factorial 1, therefore 1, put n equal to 1, 2.5 by 1 factorial, put n equal to 2, 2.5 the whole squared by 2 factorial, plus, tell me this value, last value we can calculate. This value, calculate. Last value we can calculate. 16 point. Totally, if you compute this value, what is P naught? P naught value. 0.36. This is the value of P naught. Note that P naught is probability. It must be a fraction value, not 1 point, 2 point, 3 point, like that. Okay, P naught is probability. Now see the first problem, A part. What fraction of time all the typists will be busy? All are busy. That is P of n greater than or equal to s. Busy, probability of all typists busy, all the typists are busy. Don't write lambda by mu s, that is one typist is busy. Now all typists are busy. First question, probability of all typists are busy equal to P of n greater than or equal to s or 3 here. Or yes, put yes, after that we put the value. This formula is, just we have seen, lambda by mu power s by s factorial, 1 minus lambda by mu s into p naught. See, in this there is p naught, that is why we have calculated p naught first. Now you substitute the values, lambda by mu s. Lambda by mu is here, 1 minus lambda by mu s is here, s is, you know, 3. Now p naught, know that value, put, tell me the value. This is also probability, you must get a decimal value. Tell me the value. 0.7. 9? 6. Okay. This is the probability all are busy. That is 70% of the time all the typists are busy. Okay. Now, what is the average? Second question, B part. What is the average number of letters waiting to be typed? Number. Waiting, don't think waiting time. Number means LSR, LQ. Now our problem is waiting to be typed. It is not go to be served. Therefore waiting in the queue, number. Therefore second part is LQ. LQ is lambda by mu power s plus 1 into p naught by s into s factorial 1 minus lambda by mu s the whole square. Remember these two formulas. See, there is a relation between the two formulas. You remember the two formulas. Okay. Now substitute the values. All the values are known. Tell me the answer. 3.690 letters per hour. 1 hour la vande 3.690 letter vande waiting in the queue to type. Okay, See the problem, that is very important. Third one, see part, what is the average time a letter has to spend for waiting or for being served? What is the average time? See time. Therefore, WS or WQ. WS or WQ spent waiting and being typed. Therefore, system. Waiting, typing. Therefore, system. Therefore, waiting time in the system. WS. WS. WS equal to LS by lambda. Therefore, we want LS. See, for model 2, use little formula. That is very simple. Right? LS equal to LQ plus lambda by mu. LS equal to LQ plus lambda by mu. That is equal to, what is LQ? 3.690 plus, we know lambda by mu, 2.5, that is equal to? 6.90 letters. Now we want WS, W equal to LS by lambda. Lambda is 15. Therefore, what is 0.413 hour. Therefore, at most half an hour, not half an hour, some 25 minutes like this. Time to type. Waiting in the queue and typing and dispose. Okay, this is the time. That is the problem. Okay? Okay.
Okay.
Right.